Welcome back to Chanakya Multi Talent Academy. So today we are in the part 3 of our 2021 question paper, and the question is, a match lasts for half an hour. 1/10 of the match is taken for time out. For how many minutes does the time out last? So total match is for half an hour. Okay, so that means 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. So half an hour is equal to 30 minutes, right? We all know that. So now, after 1/10 of the match, okay, total match is for 30 minutes. That means after 1/10 of the match, they are taking a timeout. Timeout is nothing but a break after 1/10 of the match. That means how many minutes break they are taking. That's what we should find out. So 1/10 × 30 will be 3. So in the options we have 5 minutes, 3 minutes, 6 minutes, 4 minutes. So we got the answer as 3 minutes. So this is how you should find it. So first you should know half an hour is 30 minutes. So 1/10 of 30 you should find. So that time you will get the answer as 3 minutes. So that's option B. So this was a very simple question. We will come with still all the questions of that question paper in our previous videos. So subscribe to our channel if you want to get notifications of all those videos. Thank you so much.